Still wet. Someone undressed in a hurry. Lives were lost in these waters. Sign of a seal fragment on this side of the monolith. This isn't gonna be easy. From the inside. much. You a local? Can I ask you about this shore?
Live here for 30 years. I'm gonna die here. So, what do you want?
I need to get to the base of that rock off the beach. And where's the best place to dive?
So you're going to hell like everyone else. Figures.
What do you mean?
The crew, the Archie. My family? All of them drowned. Something in the mare. It calls to them. It hypnotizes them. So you still want to go?
As if I've got any choice.
Then may I ask you for a favor? Would you put these crosses on my relatives down there? I don't know how else to help their poor souls. If you agree, I'll show you where I used to dive. Before the snub.
You said something on the seabed caused your family to drown. How is that possible?
Archie was our chance to escape. We tried to get away, but the mare stopped us. Rocks appeared from nowhere. A deep fog fell. We spent a week roaming near the shore, unable to escape. Our supplies drained, our minds weakened. Whispers, shadows moving in the fog.
Madness.
I put on a diving suit, but the others just jump overboard, one by one. I was the last. The suit's the only reason I got to shore.
Now, won't it be difficult to identify your relatives?
It's only been 2 days. Their bodies will not have spoiled.
But there's the fish.
The fish avoid the rock, like anything alive.
I'll help you. Now, give me the crosses and show me where to dive.
Okay, bless you, mister. I have a dive spot on the first floor. Here's a key.
I didn't get your name. What do they call you?
Jimmy Price. Why do you ask?
It's been a while since I've met an ordinary person. I just wanted to talk. The name's Charles Reed, by the way.
Well, nice to meet you, Charles.
So, Jimmy, what's next for you?
I don't know. I've lost it all. My wife, Rebecca, my daughter. The mayor took everyone I knew. Now I wonder if the mayor's making me repay for my greed. Taking that gold from its depths. Curse the day I found that Drock ring.
Even if that were true, you couldn't have known. It's not your fault.
I guess. Thank you.
You ever think about what might be, Jimmy? Something you want more than anything.
What? That's an unexpected question. Let me think. I guess it's obvious. I want to hug my Rebecca one more time. Want to see a smile on her face. And you?
I want none of this to be real. To wake up in my bed in Boston, eat real food, drink good coffee, and forget it all.
Sounds nice.
Yeah. Thanks, Jimmy. I guess it's back to it.
Take care, Charles.
Bye. I found your family, Jimmy. Rest assured, I did what you asked.
Thank you. Hopefully it will ease their troubled souls. I'm sorry I asked you to risk your life on my behalf. Please take this as a token of my gratitude.
Bye.
Yeah. something you like. Cheaper than the rest.
Be safe. We don't have any free beds left.
Knock it off!
Even this monstrosity couldn't survive being riddled with harpoons. Definitely handmade. Looks like a piece of the monolith. Chipping off such a huge piece would require a lot of effort. You couldn't do this alone. Monster took a good bite out of this poor man. His own mother wouldn't recognize him now. This monstrosity couldn't survive being riddled with harpoons.
must have this piece of the stone. It's blessed. The wild beasts smell us. Protect the stone!